Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Brandon Wells. I'm co-owner of Instrumental Skateboards alongside the good homie Jamie Collins. Jamie had passed away in August. It was a pretty tough time for everybody. Jamie was working on this video part to coincide with the release of his pro model skateboard for Instrumental. He had a secret project in the works for almost 3 years in total, an unseen spot out in the Tofino rainforest. After Jamie was done filming his video part, it was always a dream of his to be able to bring the whole Instrumental team out. Unfortunately, Jamie passed before we got a chance to finish his video part. The team and all of us decided to make a special trip to honor his memory and his legacy by still doing a trip to his secret spot. We started the trip off in Port Alberni at the Collins Farm. Jamie's folks, Bob and Ann, were gracious enough to have us stay at the beautiful cabins they got there. And yeah, started making the trek out to the Tofino rainforest. I'd really like to thank Color Magazine for helping us tell Jamie's story. It's been an honor working with you guys, and I hope you really enjoy the video.
Yo, it dips and it dives, and it's up and it's down. It's a fine balance, a divine challenge. The time man. So I listen to my instinct, my gut knows. Note to self, you dope as hell, and hoping well to open up the easy path that leads to left. But life's always serving up another slice to bring you back. It's humble pie, run to find the undefined, and never wonder why the road will wind. It's molding time, the soul defines, so open eyes. And even in the darkest times, we fight to shine and say, each day I wake up until the day's done. I'm on my way up. You know it's twisty to turn. I stay up. You know it's time to turn. I stay up. So I be constantly learning. I stay up. Cause it's just part of the journey. I stay up. I might seem broken. I've been broken. Couldn't believe supreme being. See me in the scene. Bust it open. All partisan scars to keep a trust flowing. Yeah, they playing the cards, but I see the bluff showing. And when I'm up, get going. It's tough holding on. Life's rolling like a roller coaster. Yes, you're on. Up and around and down and out. Stay up, rope with dope until I knock one out. You, as this world spins, life happens fast. Can't have it pass. Life pass you by in a rapid flash. Take your head out the sand if you have a dash. Stop and smell the roses before the aftermath. You, everybody takes a turn feeling flabbergasted. You gotta try moving forward out your backward path. Yo, who really gives a fuck who's laughing last? What if we all reach for the sun? Just imagine that. Each day I wake up until the day's done. I'm on my way up. You know it's time to turn. I stay up. You know it's time to turn. I stay up. So I be constantly learning. I stay up. Cause it's just part of the journey.
It looks like it's been there for a while now. So,
do a bit of landscaping, I suppose. Need some ferns on it.
We had to bring a few bags out to pour up there. And I just use an old shitty backpack and help, because you carry them in your arms. But when I bring the bags out to pour this, I'm going to get two backpacks, one on the front, one on the back. Two bags at a time. Two of us, 70 bags. So how many trips? How many fours are in 70? Is this an easy one?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.